me another player, please.
A pleasure, Bob. Let's fetch Bessie O'Toole. Well, come on down. You're the next contestant on The Price is Right.
Hello, Bessie O'Toole. I'm fair to Midland. How are you?
I'm just great.
Where are you from?
Arlington, Texas.
Another Texan. Yeah. And you're out here in California on vacation.
Yes, and visiting my son in San Diego.
Oh, is he in the Navy or the Marine? Eugene, he says 576. The actual retail prize is 459. It is Bessie O'Toole who's going to play the next pricing game. Hi, Bessie. Now, Bessie, just look at that prize.
Beautiful kitchen appliances. Kitchen, including a side-by-side two-door refrigerator freezer, featuring chilled water dispenser and automatic ice maker, a built-in dishwasher with two stainless steel revolving spray arms and 10 timer selections, and a self-cleaning electric oven, a one-piece smooth cooktop and full-size microwave oven from Tappan. You'll also receive a supply of dishwashing detergent, Electrosol, remove stuffed food soil as your dishwasher is likely to encounter. Everything comes out shiny, clean, and sparkling with Electrosol. It's a prize package worth $3,505.
Now, Bessie, this game is called Penny Ante, and you can't play Penny Ante without some pennies. Well, we have some right here. They are special, big old prices, right pennies. Now, you win this game if you don't go broke. You have to pay a penny for every mistake you make. So you can't make more than two mistakes. Your third mistake and you're out. Now, there are two products in this game. What are they, John?
Well, Bob, first, Certs. Six roll pack has flavor crystals for great taste, and Certs with resin keeps on freshening your breath even after an hour. And from Blue Luster Home Care Products, Blue Luster Dry, the upholstery cleaner for velvets and other delicate furniture fibers.
Let's talk about the Certs. Are they $1.39, $1.56, $1.25? Or $1.50.
$1.39.
$1.39 is right. You knew that immediately. You bought a few certs in your time. Okay, let's talk about the Blue Luster. Is it $3.35, $4, $3.79, or $3.50?
$3.79.
$3.79 is right again. Good shopper. I'll take the pennies back and you can have the prize. She said she was building a new home and she wanted those prizes and they are hers. Now I'll give you right back and spin the big wheel and the second showcase goes.